NPR News and Washington, I'm Corbett Coleman, the U.S. economy.